So good morning students, this video is for standard 7 subject GK. Today's chapter is chapter 32, threats in our environment. You know what are the threats of our environment today? There's some threats are given and some description is given. Acid rain, water pollution, skin burn, skin cancer and global warming. So talk about the acid rain. What is acid rain? Now, when industrial chemical combined with condensed water vapor, the rain is called acid rain. That means when the industrial chemical released by the different industry and these gases combined with the air, and when they condense with water vapor in the sky, and when the rains came down, this chemical came down in a form of acid. This is called acid rain. And these gases, chemical, come from automobiles, coal burning plants. Okay. Next, water pollution. You know, the reason of water pollution, different industrial waste, garbage, washing clothes, improper disposal of chemical. These things are when mixed up with the water, and this is called water pollution, and it is caused many disease, cholera, dysentery, etc. Okay. This is the water pollution matter, and the skin burn or skin cancer. Skin burn is caused by the ultraviolet rays of the sun, and it is discovered that the presence of ozone-eating chemicals such as CFCs are depleting this useful layer. CFC is a type of a gas. When this gas mix up with the ozone layer, this gas is called ozone eating. That means this CFC gas is responsible for depleting ozone layer, and ozone layer protect our sun's ultraviolet rays from sun. And this protect us from ultraviolet rays and cause of skin cancer and the disturb the life cycle of plant, and this is called the skin burn or the skin cancer. Next thing is global warming. It is also problem of the warming of the earth surface, the lowest layer of the atmosphere, due to the presence of carbon dioxide, methane. This is called greenhouse gas. So these are the main problem today. But now you have to fill in the blanks with the six fill in the blanks. That the pollution is the biggest threat nowadays. It can take form a chemical substance or energy such as noise, heat and light. Your answer is pollution. Number 2, Bhopal gas tragedy was the result of release of methyl isocyanide gas. And Bhopal gas is a tragedy happened due to the name of the gas is methyl isocyanate gas. You have to write methyl isocyanate here. Number 3, climate change contributes to another dangerous problem. And Kyoto Protocol with its turn caused the rising sea levels. So your answer is Kyoto Protocol. And number 4 is Kyoto Protocol is an international treaty which extend the 1992 UNICEF that commits state parties to reduce greenhouse gas emission. So students, there is some rectification on question number 3. Your answer is global warming. Okay, your answer is global warming, right? Global warming. Climate change contributes to the another dangerous problem, that is global warming, which is turn cause the rising sea level. Your answer is global warming. First answer is pollution, second methyl isocyanate, and third global warming. And the number 4 is Kyoto Protocol. It is a protocol, Kyoto Protocol, it is an international treaty which extend the 1992 UNICEF that commits state parties to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. This protocol is called Kyoto Protocol. And the number 5, this disease spread due to the stagnant water. The answer is typhoid. Your answer is typhoid. And the Earth Day is an international event celebrated on 22nd April. Your answer is 22nd April. So this is the chapter, and write it from number one pollution, number two methyl isocyanate, third global warming, fourth Kyoto Protocol and typhoid, and 22nd April. This is the answer. So thank you.